you see that point mountain that's really pointed right there? It's in the shadow, kind of.
In the shadow.
The tip, very tip of it. It's like a...
Yes.
That one right there. The mountain that's in front of that, the ridge that's in front of that, that has no snow on it or very little.
Yes.
That's Taylor Mountain.
Oh.
And then this one that's facing us going out of town is Munger Mountain.
Wow.
Yep. And there's a road all the way around that one, the base of it. Lots and lots of elk on that mountain. Told me that the distance between this here and me, him, is decreasing so fast, you need to slow down. And that is, what does it say? I'm 1 second behind that person.
It tells you that. Awesome.
Yeah.
Huh.
And then when it starts to drop rapidly, lights will go off.
Yeah.
You'll say, magic.
Bad driver.
When I turned it on and let my wife get behind the car, we were in Salt Lake. Oh, she was upset because it was going off all the time with her. Gun range.
Behind the pillar.
Thank you.
sick watching this. Sometimes.
Yeah. They've had some pretty good weather here because those trees are in full bloom.
Yeah. Oh, home park for the lower rent district.
Yeah.
But it's right on the river. I mean,
and there is a lot of regulations in there.
Oh, I bet.
It's all the rodeo livestock.